I'll take out the nerve centers. White House, Pentagon. Then any domestic defense capabilities, and then critical infrastructure. I think then I'll destroy everything and everyone.